Hey YouTube, this is Cinderella Slash here. This vlog. Sorry. I still have like some sputum or phlegm or whatever you want to call it from being sick last week, which really sucked, but I'm glad I'm better now. Because I have a few announcements to make, I'm super excited. Next weekend is Metallica, the Orion Music Festival at Belle Isle in Detroit. And, sorry, in the background if you hear like a movie or something, I'm watching The Runaways. Love that movie. But yeah, next weekend, this upcoming week, starting on June 3rd, which is a Monday, I believe, that whole week, so basically next Monday, is my last week of externship, which I'm freaking happy about, because I've hated my life for like, oh my god, just medical school for like 6 months, 7 months technically, is just, if rock and roll, like, you know, being a musician doesn't work out, I mean, I'll always play music, but if being a rock star, if that don't work out, I'm actually going to school to be a trauma surgeon or an obstetrician, which is someone who delivers babies, so we'll see about that. I mean, I would like to do both, but yeah, music is my life and everything in my heart and soul, so let's hope we go with that one. Either I'm inspiring people or helping people, so either way I'll be happy. But yeah, I finished this week up my externship, and that Saturday and Sunday next weekend, June 8th and 9th, I'm going to the Orion Music Festival with my friend Krista. And it's gonna be a wild weekend. You're definitely gonna see some awesome Metallica stuff and Red Hot Chili Peppers and some other bands that are with it too that I'm gonna mention. There's so many, so I can't really name them all right now, but then that Monday right after June 8th and 9th, so June 10th, is actually my last day of externship technically. I just have to finish like 5 hours. But the next day, which is my good news, is that Tom Kiefer, he's coming to Cleveland, Ohio, and me and my friend have this big plan, or this big trip plan, and we're gonna go, and me and her got VIP and everything, so you're definitely gonna see some more stuff on Tom, you know, some good stuff, like, I'll do some concert footage, but I'm gonna try not to do too much, only because I want to enjoy the concert. I'm gonna get tons of pictures, and yeah, it's just gonna be a great time, because when he came out on tour in February, even before what I'm about to talk about, his record, you know, I mean, I was pretty blessed to actually go with all that, get VIP for that, and meet him at both shows and everything, and it was great. So, yeah, but yeah, that's going on June 11th, and I'm gonna be in Cleveland, Ohio. That's like 2.5, depending on traffic, 3 hours away from me, but it's so worth it, and I can't wait. And I trust my friend that she's not gonna like bail on me or anything like that, because obviously she took the day off work to go, and it's pretty set, so. Now, about Tom Kiefer's album. Give me some questions. Do you like it? What do you think of it? No hate comments, because honestly, I don't care. I only want positive feedback. But yeah, I got this, and I knew most of the songs and everything because of what he played at the concert and just some sound bits that I've heard before he went on tour. But, oh my god, when I got this and I started jamming out to it, like, I don't know, like, his music to me is, like, it's really just hard to explain because, like, his stuff just takes my breath away a lot. I mean, this is the reason why I'm it's not about being in love with Tom Kiefer, it's just about being just a huge fan of Tom Kiefer. And when I mean a huge fan, I mean I'm a huge fan because he inspires me so much. And, you know, like, I respect him totally for everything he's, like, gone through, because I can relate to some of the stuff. And, I mean, obviously you're going to be inspired by the people you relate to. And, I mean, when it comes to his music, he just goes all out, you know, he puts his heart and soul in everything, and, you know, that's what matters. That's what rock and roll is about, is putting your heart and soul into that type of genre of music, and, just giving everything you got. I mean, rock and roll, you can dictate me on this all you want, and say, oh, well, rock and roll isn't rock and roll unless you have sex, drugs, and alcohol. I'm like, yeah, well, you know what? I'd rather stay clean and not be a whore so I can focus on my music, because it's about the music, not about what life choices you choose to make, good or bad. Obviously, good choices are going to influence you better in life, just saying, but that's just my little spiel. I'm not going to get all huffy puffy or into it. But definitely go buy this. I mean, out of all CDs and records and stuff that I've bought, Tom is just so freaking awesome when it comes to, like, money deals, because this is not expensive. I paid $9 for this. Normally I'm spending, like, over 11 for, like, a new CD. No, more like $19, almost $20 for a CD. And, you know, it's just ridiculous, but Tom's awesome. He's great, and, you know, he deserves everything. So, I mean, he's worked his butt off for this. I mean, he's had to go through so much in the past 10 years, and you know what? He finally did it. And, you know, I definitely give him a high five, standing ovation, whatever you want. Because he's, like I said, he's worked his butt off, and, I mean, he's a true artist. He's not, no, he's not no phony. I don't know what else to say. I can just say is go buy it, because seriously, his music's great. And my favorite song, I would have to say, is Welcome to My Mind. I don't know what it is about that song, but it just, like, comes at you. I hope that didn't sound wrong either, by the way. I have really bad innuendos. But yeah, that's my favorite song. But I do like, Ain't That a Bitch. Cold Day in Hell, Solid Ground, No, Ask Me Yesterday. I love the Flower song. I love the call, like, Out of All the Flowers, Baby, I Picked You. That's cute. Too bad that hasn't happened with me yet, because I'm probably going to be like, but we're not gonna get on that topic. But yeah, definitely go check out Tom Kiefer's album. Buy it. Breathe it. Just kidding. It's kind of hard to do that. But I love you, Tom, and thank you for your amazing music and everything you do.